Example number two, a physical change. Tearing a paper. That is right here. Tearing a paper is a physical change because after you tear the paper, it's still paper. The only thing you change is its size and shape. Not little, I used to be unhealthy and overweight because I'm not doing sports. But when I was growing up, I wanted to do sports, and the sports I do is taekwondo because taekwondo helps me eat healthy and lose weight. Now that I have a healthy body, this is a physical change because physical change could be from overweight to losing weight. And physical change also means that it could be reversible or it could be back to normal because if I stop doing sports and eat a lot, then I could become overweight me again.